back in, give him a wave.
H31 and 32 approach for their third and final attack.
big thank you to Rich's incredible pyro for all the pyrotechnics we've done here today. They have won the... and they are either on top of the clouds with no ground contact, no visual contact with the ground, or they are in the clouds. And that does present a bit of a challenge.
That's fun. It's sad for us who spend our living, who make our livings in the air show business. We travel, I do 22, 23 air shows around the country each and every year. And unfortunately, we get to work with these guys for typically only 1 year. With Jake Lerner, with Rooney, I got to actually work with him for 2 years as he ran the team this year, both the Super Hornet and Hornet demo teams. The single seat Hornet today has a few more air shows, and I guess I'm not going to be seeing him anymore along the circuit. It's kind of sad to make friends and then have to watch him pass the torch to somebody else after we get some other airplanes up. We don't know what the timing is going to be because we just don't know what the weather is going to be. So we're going to take a short break here, give you an opportunity to get something to eat, and I will notify you here on the sound system as soon as we know what the ceiling changes may be to allow us to get an airplane in the air, or maybe not. The weather is not going to improve. I know you want to see the AV-8B Harrier 2 from Marine Corps Air Station Cherry Point. The airplane is out there on the edge of the runway, and they're hoping to be able to launch it. Major Andy Birchfield is the pilot, and he did a great job.